With 25 days to go for Tokyo Olympics Games, AIR Today is featuring Seema Bisla, the World Olympic qualifier gold medalist and one of the contenders for a medal in the women's 50 kg freestyle at the Tokyo 2020.
Born on April 14, 1992 in Rohtak district of Haryana, Seema took up the sport at a very young age. Seema, who is the youngest of four sisters in the family, hogged the limelight when she won her first senior national title in the 53 kg category in the year 2017. Seema won the bronze medal at the 2009 Asian Cadet Championships in Pune. She competed and won the 67 kg junior nationals 2012 as she went on to pick up successive bronze medals at the 2012 and 2013 Asian Junior Championships. But her journey in the senior division was one filled with more down than ups. In her maiden World Wrestling Championship in 2018 appearance, she was knocked out in the very first round. The story was the same at the World Championship the following year too. The Asian Olympic qualifications was yet another shock as she failed to grab her maiden Olympic berth. But that was the end of the streak as she went on to win her first international medal, a bronze at the 2021 Asian Championship. The 29-year-old who trains at a training center at Jharsa in Gurugram district, Seema followed it up with a gold medal at the World Olympic qualification as she booked her place at the Tokyo Olympics. She is the fourth Indian to qualify for the Games. Sports Desk AIR News.